Oh, anybody you want to ask any have question? And also if anybody Russian who don't understand English, sit with the translator. And if Italian don't understand, they can sit with translator. Who don't understand English? So, okay. Everybody okay.
Я бы хотела спросить о свободе личности.
She want to ask about the freedom of personality.
Где свобода, а где начинается наглость?
Что это за наглость?
Ты не знаешь, что наглость? На английском языке.
No English.
Nobody knows.
But you can talk English.
Yeah, I can, but I don't know also this word. Where is the real freedom, but where is the, not like the freedom, but...
Google it. Google.
Google? Someone can Google.
No, no, you, anybody can translate this word.
Ну, ну вот наглость, как можно объяснить? Где свобода личности, как бы к тебе, ну, к Impudence, you know? Я спроси, где как бы допустимые границы, где свобода внутренняя, а где уже как бы...
Сфронтатеца.
А где решение двух границ?
Анила, сфронтатеца.
А, сфронтатеца.
You know, in English, I don't know the word, but it's like a little bit more like this, you know.
Yes, go where is the freedom and where is the...
Where is the freedom? From freedom?
For example, when I love two men, is it my freedom or it's my little bit craziness? Understand? Where is the limit of freedom? And then it's not like the real freedom.
What is real freedom?
Yes. No.
I am free or I'm mad.
Maybe where is the border of real freedom?
Good question. I think everybody has this question. Because here in journey, inner journey, you really going for real freedom. Want to be free. So one master was Kabira, and he say in Hindi two lines, even often he's singing. So he sings, I say in Hindi, then I define English. Kabira khada bazaar mein, sabki mange khair, na kahu se dosti, na kahu se bair. He say to himself, Kabira, he is standing in the market, in the world, around everybody, and want to everybody should be free, should be okay, should be perfect, compassion for everyone. He is standing in market, around thousands, millions of people, and want everybody should be free. Because he see everybody in band. Somehow, everybody band somewhere with something. Mostly band is happening is relationship. Main thing. Main thing is relationship is make you band. Don't want to make free. Then second line he say, na kahu se dosti, na kahu se bair. No be friendly with, friend with anybody, and no be enemy with anybody. No any friend and no any enemy. If you can do this, you are free. This simple, this line. No friend and no enemy. Very difficult. Are you, as you meet anybody, connect anybody, little relation start, are you being negative? Are you being friend, positive? You cannot be between. If you between, you are not connected. Like if you have, you going in office, working, and there some, maybe 10, 20, 30 people are working. With somebody you very friendly, somebody with very irritating, very negative, and with somebody no have anything. Okay, normal. Like in neutral. And when you be with anybody normal, even no very friendly, like friendly like my, will be my things, will be my person, my friend. And no enemy, my enemy also, not enemy. When do you have both, then you are free from this person. So he said, be with anybody, be in world, be with the persons, family, relations, but be like this. Don't be friend and don't be enemy. If I say, don't be friend, and you meet, you are maybe living in office, be going in office, working, and I say, don't be friendly. Then you avoid, ignore. No, I don't want to see. I don't want to look. I don't want to even talk. Otherwise, we'll be friendly start. This is also. And if you enemy, then anyhow you far. So you make him like an enemy. Be friend. Look like you are very best friend. Know anybody more than you, friend. Look like. But inside don't take him. Very difficult. This is like a, you going in age of sword.
But when you are going to sleep with someone, ah,
most difficult. Then you in relation and almost not possible to go out. Like you say, I be in room with fire and not burning. If you have fire around you, should be burn. You ask if I be with a man, woman, in relation and no, will be free. Can't. And can also, but if you going in this way, as Kabira say, he has family, he has wife, he has one daughter, one son, full like a four person in family, and living with them, taking all of care of them, living together in one hut, but always disattached, non-attached. And it is very aware if you are living. Mostly as we meet, he has to come, or you have to go to him. Your energy go, or his energy come to you. As you have this hair, you thinking, okay, you seen somebody? Just seen and judging start, this man is very beautiful. No, no, not like my type. Not like something is not right. Okay, good, but not very good. As you think, start, you lose hair. You lose yourself. And when you lose yourself, he going inside. You are banned. Even this is like I talking about persons, man, woman. If you go in market, go in shopping, and there are 2, 3, 4 hours you spend this shop, that shop, that shop, that shop. And then you come back, you're sitting in your room. And then, if you're thinking, this dress was very good, this this jug is very good, this cup is very good, this cloth is very good. And you thinking, and how I can buy, how I can get, relation start. You start relation. Even this cup and this dress don't know. Dress don't know you are thinking about her. She don't know dress. Dress is hanging there in shop. But you involved. Why? Because you just going in market and you put all your energy there. Here you lost yourself. And therefore nobody is free. No one is free here. Otherwise enlightenment means freedom. Freedom like in your hand. Here. Master say, I can give freedom you just now. Take it. Only these two lines Kabira said, understand. Go like this. Very difficult. Maybe mind also don't understand how I can be with anybody and no friend and no enemy. Almost impossible. But this is art of living. Like almost dead. Almost nothing. When you nothing, then freedom will happen. If you want something, be somebody, even not live person, even just things, material, if you connect with these things, you can be. You building one room and putting your energy in night when you sitting alone, work is finished, house, room is going on. This is not awareness. Awareness means when you doing room, building room, that time, okay, very good, think. Make plan, all. Be total there. But after, not. And only this can happen when you have with yourself. Then you going in market, 6 hours come back, 5 hours come back, like nothing did. Nothing happened. You are just here in room. You are just sitting like before. Even you did much. 6-7 hours you traveling and looking this and that and talking also. This people, that people, that people. Much talking also. But if you aware. So this is very difficult. Be in relation and be free. And how relation is start? Main thing is, when relation is start, you meet somebody. Maybe you met one man, one woman. You want, you need man. You want. You looked and you like. Like his body, like his energy. Talking start, like his mind also. Something going good. And you are want to come closer, more near. You coming closer. And then when you coming closer, even you be spend 2 hours one day, then you say, 2 hours was so good. Because when you meeting anybody new, first time new, suddenly this person is make stop your mind. Somehow. Your mind stop. And as mind stop, love is coming. Therefore you feel love with him. You feeling love. Very good. And when you in love, time is going fly. 2 hours look like 5 minutes. Just, and then you say, tomorrow, next day I want again, then next day again. Then mind say, if 2 hours look like when I be with him, time going very fast. No time, no mind, no ego, only loving, flying. So why not be 5 hours? Why not be 7 hours, 10 hours? And then why not be together all the time? We marriage. We together be in one home and live together. Mind want. Mind is greedy. He think if 2 hours so good joy, so if 20 hours then joy will be too much. And then you start. And then start, okay, sometimes, little times, love is going. And love 2 months, 3 months, 6 months, and mostly our lover's story going most to most 6 months. Very lucky 1 year your love go on good going. Love go on good means when you in love, you will be fly. You will be very flying. Time going like a 1 month, like a 2 days or 1 day. 1 month finish like kyok. And you don't know when time come and when time go. Days after days going when you in love. And then when you going in love, going in fly, when you in love, relationship really not start yet. Even you are together. Even you living together. But mind can't be in love. And we living in mind. We are mind. And mind jump. And jumping and mind, one word come. Expectation. As you have expectation with anybody. First thing, relation start. Relation start, love is slip. Going away. And slowly expectation come. I want this, I not have this, complaining, problem, things, and then all mind game start. When mind game start, relationship is very good. But love is not there. All lovers has these things, mostly. Like, beginning was very good. We are flying. Even we are saying, okay, why we not should be whole life together? Why not should be 7 lives together? They say, we will be 7 lives, only you, no any other one. And what happened after 1 year? 7 lives? No, not this life, even no 1 year, no even 1 month, no even 1 day. I don't want to be with you. Happened also this, when you fight. Please go out of my room. Go out from my home. Please leave me free. Please give me freedom. Yeah, that can be. But only you know how to... Only main thing is, if you have love and you love you also, be with you also, then can remain. Otherwise, impossible. Almost not possible. Therefore, saying love and meditation when going together, then right way, then going perfect. Meditation means I love myself. And when you love yourself, you are full of love. When you be with you, you will be full. When you are full, you have much love. And then this love is going, giving to others. Other one, anybody come, your husband come, your pop, father come, your son come, your sister come, whatever, anyone, your friend come, you have love. But only we giving and not gaining, not making. So one day love is finished. And you also finish and he also finish. He don't have and you don't have. Because love is thinking, give me love. This is wrong way. Everybody saying, give me. Everybody say to each other. And nobody has. And this is a mistake. This is called, in Hindi, called Maya. Look like, can get, but not getting. Like if you go in sand, look like, there is water. Going in sand near go, oh, no water, this is sand. Then again, oh, look like there water. And this is same as love also. Look like he can be fulfill me. And you are thinking he can be fulfilled. And he thinking you can be fulfilled. Both not fulfilled. Fulfilling not from outside. One thing very clear understand. Love is not thing to give me. Love has to share. Love has to give back. Give to others. Then, but... Mind, whenever relation happen, whenever connection happen, first thing, complaints coming, expectation coming. He should do this, he should not go here, why he not doing this thing. Even he doing very, very good. Even your lover, your partner, bringing many things, many gifts, but always complain. No, why? Look, you are nothing doing, you are nothing giving. This not thank you not coming. Thankfulness not come. Before, in beginning, when you are love, when you starting, even he say, okay, we go take one dinner. He say, wow, very good, thank you, very thankful. When you relation, why you not take me dinner? Why you not bringing me this thing? Why not you bring me that thing? So thankful also finish. Thankful finish means love finish. Then only want, like feel, thinking, I am authorized, he has to do. And then your freedom is finished. We make our freedom finish with our hand, by our hand. Nobody finish your freedom. We do. Otherwise you are anyhow, you born free. But main thing is born free. But when leaving body, that time totally stuck. Totally banned, totally karma, totally sanskara, totally many relationship. And should has to be opposite. When, as you born, very free. And when you go, should be more free. Then you did right something. Then you giving something right to existence back. Existence gave you, like existence gave you white cloth or white bed sheet. Very clean, very white, no any black spot. But when anybody going, when leaving body, die, whole bed sheet is black. All cloth is black. Black means this all band, all relay. One part band here, one part band here, one part band here. And this is a vicious circle.
But sometimes your freedom disturbs people's minds.
Huh?
Sometimes inner freedom can disturb people's minds. So what to do in this way? If I'm feeling myself totally free and I'm doing what I'm going to do, they don't like sometimes.
You should not care about them. You should has to, care about your joy, care about your freedom. It can happen. As you coming to yourself more, as you get your freedom more, no any relation will be left for you. Your sister say finish. Your mother say you are not my good daughter. You not care me. Even you not coming to say hello. Who are you? Never ask you I'm okay, not okay, what is. But if you getting space and getting more enjoy yourself, then automatic it comes to you. And then you know how much I have to deal.
Also, you know, when you have this light, love inside of you, and you are sharing with someone, other people don't like when you share love with some people, because jealous there and everything. So also, what to do? To share or not to share?
Sharing has to be okay. If in case you can't share with anybody, like suppose you just feel here, you go outside, feel very loud. Want to hug somebody, want to talk to somebody, want to do some things. But if you go on the street and suddenly hug someone, he will be say, you are crazy. Why happen? What is this? What problem with you? But nature is here. If you really has love, then just tree. Okay, hug the tree. Tree will be very happy. And as you go with two tree to with love, he will be more open. He say, yes, come. Very much come. Flower is here, tree is here. Where is no mind? They no have mind. But mind makes barrier. Mind not accept love and mind don't want do love. Mind against the love. Therefore whole society is against the love. But love is, if you have love, you can share. Okay, maybe not like look like is you hugging somebody or talking somebody or taking hand to each other, but love is you have love is going go can go on, and when you are full, you enjoy anyhow yourself. You will be very good mood, nice mood, smiling, laughing, even singing start, even dancing start. Maybe you dance here, people say you are crazy, why are you dancing on the street? But this thing little bit has to be aware, should not be disturbed. They not allow, society is not allow. So therefore we have own home, own room, and your some friends who can understand. You are crying, they can, here people can understand, you are laughing, can understand. You are feel too much love, they can understand, because in them also happen sometimes the same things. Sometimes they very irritated, sometimes they very loving, sometimes very angry, violent, sometimes very too much love. Love too much coming like can't bear it. I want to blast, want to do, want to go out, want to give something. But if nobody is there, nobody can understand. Even love, even knowledge also. Don't give any knowledge to anybody who don't want. Like now you do meditation. You feel very good, some nice, quiet, love, good mood, good moment. And then when it happened, you go in your home, take your mother, do meditation. Brother, do meditation. Any friend, do meditation. They will not understand. Nobody understands. Because they want different things. If you are, as you become sensitive, if anybody come, really want, he will come. Or you will feel, but not like a blasting to everywhere. No need. So when you have, keep it. Like you get the diamond, keep inside. Nobody can see. Keep secret. If you're showing everywhere, maybe diamond is finished. Love like a diamond. Love like a very subtle, very valuable. So when you have love, very good thing. Mind want to be share, heart want to be share. Okay, sharing. But also if sharing not happening, keep with you. Then your love grow in you more. Then your love coming more in you. When even love not go, then where go? Go inside. Growing more up. Energy go more up. Then you are more open, more new things about love. More new visions will open. But if anybody happened, anybody comes and he accept. And as you become sensitive, you can understand. He can accept or not. Maybe you have love with somebody. If you're sensitive, you will know. He can accept me, he like me and don't like me. I have to say him or not say him. You are waiting when time coming, when right time coming. First you also looking, he like or not. My side love, but maybe he don't know. Maybe he not care even me, not looking me. So you know it. You looking, yes, when time coming, when his energy also coming. And then you can offer to each other, can expression to each other. But love is very good. Love always right. But relationship is not. But everybody first meeting in love and falling in relationship. And then bend. If you can be in love always, it is almost, I say almost impossible. Because if you go in love and not relationship, your ego, your mind soon finish and real freedom is there. Mind is bent. Ego is bent. Only ego is bent. No anything else. You meeting somebody and just take him. When you take and then he go in you, relationship is start. This is not also relationship, only man-woman happen. Can be two girls. Two boys can be relation. Even you, not only friendly, but if you talking every day in mobile, 2 hours, 3 hours, how you are, what you doing, without reason, 3 hours talk. I know. Lovers talking. If you are here, your friend is in maybe Germany or Russia, and talking in night. Talking and 10 o'clock start and 2 o'clock. Happened, in beginning happened. It means this is relationship start. When you, relationship means when you can't be without it. If you missing anything, which things you missing is relation. And this missing will happen till you not enjoy yourself. So all question is answer. First thing, enjoy yourself. Be with yourself. Love yourself. And when you love yourself, then you can love others. Really, then you can love others. And love is freedom. Then you free, and anybody coming, very thankful, very beautiful. Anybody going, very good. I am free. But relationship is opposite. Anybody go, oh, why are you leaving me? You not love me, you can leave me. If anybody die, it happened. Why, when anyone die, why people are crying and sad? Because the relation. If they free, they say, okay, he came. He live his life. 50 years, 80 years, 60 years, whatever. And now it's time to go. Very good. And then you make, give him bye-bye very joyfully. Okay, go now. Our time is finished. Till now, we have together. We were together. Same thing happened in life also. Anybody meeting? Very good. But as you meeting, and this is sure also, if anybody meet, he will go also. No one can stay with you forever. Look like mind want, he will be always with me. But nobody can be. Maybe almost whole life you are together. But in end, you have to die first or he has to die first. Even okay, very good, together, then die together also. Sometime happened. Both man and woman dying together. But then, after death, finish. Nobody knows where he go, where she go. Gone. So this is understanding. And if you live like this, I came alone here, I have to enjoy myself, and then I enjoy to others also. First thing is, enjoy you. You have to learn how I can be enjoy myself. And meditation teach this thing. And meditation teach means, meditation makes you alone. Be alone. When you meditate, close eyes, close ears, close mouth. Nobody here. Just you alone inside. And then you enjoy. Then you understand you are really enjoy. Now you enjoying start yourself. And when you enjoy yourself, then you can enjoy others. If you, very clearly, if you not enjoy yourself, how anybody can enjoy you? You not enjoy yourself and you thinking other people enjoy me. Almost impossible. Therefore, always relation is break. After some time finish, oh no, no. Can't enjoy. Because you not enjoy. If you enjoy, then others can enjoy also. You are the most nearest to you. Nobody. Even your lover, even your parents, even your child, he is far than you. You are more nearest with you. And you enjoy yourself, then you can enjoy with the whole world, with everything. And without expectation. Anybody coming, very nice. Wherever you go, enjoy. Wherever you sit, sitting in beach, okay. Sitting in restaurant, okay. Sitting in alone in room, very right. You will enjoy everywhere. Enjoy alone also, enjoy others. So first thing, enjoy alone has to learn. This is meditation, saying first you learn enjoy myself, own, alone. Only then you can enjoy other. Then your love never finish. Then your love will be remain with who are you. And then you no need also. Why we need to others? Because we don't have love and we thinking he gave me love. He makes me fulfill. Therefore need. And if you love yourself, your need is fulfilled anyhow. Automatic. Then you don't want. Give me love. Because you are full already. When you're full, no need, need is finished. Then without, when need is finished, then love, right love is start. Then you be together, no need. But we are very good, support to each other, helping to each other, sharing with each other. Very good also when sometimes love have, too much love have. Very good, somebody should be there, partner. Okay, want to eat, okay, come, we eat together. Want to talk, okay, little some talk together. Want to walk, okay, we can walk, we can work. Then partner is very good. Then no need really. You not need, you just sharing. So love is sharing and love is freedom. But relationship with you ask it, be relation and freedom. This is almost impossible. Only possible if you be together and then again come back to yourself. Forget anyone, everybody. Then again meet, then meet. Then when you meet again, forget and meet again, you will feel first time you meeting again. Then your boyfriend, your husband look like first time. Every day first time. And look, every day first time, man looking, woman looking very beautiful. Otherwise, after some time, same beautiful woman, same beautiful man, no. Don't want to see. Even anybody going with wife, walking, beautiful wife, and other people looking, ah, so good woman, so beautiful woman. And this man say, what is beauty here? Nothing beauty. Why you are so looking her? And he has already with her, with himself, but he don't want to see. Because his illusion is finished. Love makes beauty you. If you love, then okay. If meditation and love going together, then very good. Inner and outer, then very good. Then perfect. Only love, finish. Only meditation, also not good. Only meditation makes you dry. No joy, no enjoying the life. No boring. It's bore. So, first be full of love. And sharing for this world is here. You can share with anybody, with anyone, with whom, who can feel, who can get. Then good. So this is two wings. One is love, one is meditation. Only love is okay, meditation not okay, you can't fly. Only meditation also can't fly. Both should be right. Love and meditation. Love and alone, peace. Be in center and then enjoy the periphery. So, now its time is finishing, 12 o'clock, and a good question you asked today. This question is, this is like a real question, right question, like where you are, your really problem. This is not, this is happening, that is happening. Sometimes people asking very high philosophy. With philosophy, not okay. Real problem is real, right. And this problem has almost, because we have life, we are living in life, and we want to be in relation. Yeah, we can ask, talk about Tantra. I can talk about anything, which one you like, which one you ask. Yeah, Tantra can talk, understanding can talk, meditation can talk, love can talk. Okay, so we put now. And after now, 12:30, retreat people will be here. We have one meditation, dance type meditation. And who other person also want to do, they can do also. this meditation. After satsang, this meditation is anybody can join who want. Okay.